Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another on-season gaming video. And yes, we are on level 11. So let's play this time the Infinity mode. I will try to not just not die, so I can make the snake bigger and can be the biggest. So that is the primary target so far. Wow. That's why playing the Infinity. Oh no, almost dead. That's why playing the Infinity mode, because you'll have the time to eat more and get more and big more. So unless major mistakes, we are really good to go. There is no rush, just eat and play and have fun. Why? I don't know. Okay, you may die. Stop your speed, bruh. You are too speedy. Oh no! Man, that was damn close. Either way. So, it's fun. This Ormshon game is really fun. Don't. Yeah. Just don't. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. That's great. Don't die. Just don't die. I need this. Yes, I got that. That was a technical move. I talked about that before on my other Ormshon video. Do. Okay, that was my fault. And okay guys, I just got the life. OMG. What? The sin causes death, so the sin causes death. So okay, no, we don't need this. We really don't need this. No. Okay, die. Yes, don't collide, please. the task is done 0.1%, I guess. As you can see, I just got the life. This was so pathetic. OMG. Yo, 6-8. So sad. Why I'm doing this? No option. Just turning it down. Why? I should just play it slow and chill. No risk. Just chill. And this needs some patience because it's a kind of boring play if you don't rush. Hello. Okay. We got this. Hold the speed, man. That speed is too much to hold on. Okay, nice one. This is the game. This is free foods. Lots of foods out there. No enemies. So this is great. I'll speed up when the vision is clear, so there is no chance to collide with each other. I will take that risk because this time the vision is so low. I don't even know which way I'm going, so this is the way. Okay. The snake was also in very high speed. Oh man, so disturbing. Hello, just go away. Yes, we're ready to go. Small snakes. Okay, we are not taking any risks soon. I mean, not soon. So how? No. I will not. Oh, hello. That was a nice snack. Okay. We have it now. Let's run. Oh no, man. Ooh, what is the dead snack? I killed a snake, but I can't find the foods. How much takedown you need? How much? Okay. I knew you will die because your move was so bad. Never mind. I'm taking your foods. Oh, what is it? Hello? What are you guys? I got one more coins. That's nice. Watermelon, okay. Killed? How am I killed? What is that? Okay. Don't die. Just don't. This is doesn't time, so we should go it. Hi, that snake looks so sick. No. No, man, no. That was a great move by me. Ho ho. Yeah, guys. How sad I am. How sad I am. Oh. We'll start another one. Can you shut the fuck up? So actually, guys, I need to learn more about this game, the control, about the control of this game. If you're good at this, yeah, you can do better in this game. I have some issues with the controls. Sometimes I can't speed up and I can't turn the snake properly. Yeah, like as you can see, if I turn it back, it takes 360 degrees, so this is so bad. Yeah. No. You. That snake is huge. How long is that? Can I defeat that snake? Where is he? I need to see how he's moving, actually. Let's just stick with him. And let's find how he's... how long we can go with him. I don't put. Okay. Yo, I got you. OMG. If we just die. Yo, I got another one. Let's find it set where it is. They're huge. They're too huge. Well, what was that? Yeah. So another one is dead. So, hi. Yo, that thing is so cool. That snake was so cool. I'll agree with it. Oh no! How that even possible? Can anyone say this? How that even possible? Well guys, this was it. I tried my best, but I was totally confused. How just I died? I supposed to be alive and that pig snake should have been dead. So hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you all in the next Tombstone Gaming video.